and welcome to Madness Monday. It's Monday. It's going to be fun. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be absolutely bonkers. My name is Tidimix. Good morning to you. Can you do me a massive favour? Wherever you are looking, I want you to move back. I want you to hold your hands like this, both hands like this. Flick your fingers like this. And I want you to say the magic words, which is my name, Tidimix. You've got to go one, two, three, go Tidimix. After three, one, two, three, Tidimix. And you've got to do it one more time, even louder, wherever you are, at the top of your voices. You can even stump your feet. I want you to wave your hands, flick your fingers, and say Tidimix. Ready? One, two, three, Tidimix. That is fantastic. Well, hello, boys and girls. My name is Tidimix. I am a crazy man. And today, we're going to be having some fun for a little while for all of you that are watching at home, wherever you are, if it's on an iPad, a computer, tablet device, wherever it is, I want you to stop what you're doing. I want you now to get up. Everyone, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up. That's it. And now sit back down, sit back down, sit back down, sit back down. No, no, no. Stand up, stand up. I'll be here. That's it. Yeah. No, no, no. Sit back down, sit back down. Okay. No, 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 no. Try again. Stand up, stand up. That's it. Yeah. Jog on the spot, jog on the spot. Sit back down, sit back down, sit back down. That is good. That is our quick warm up. Now, first of all, tell you what to do. Let's have a bit of fun, okay? I am going to play a song. When the song is being played, I want you guys to show me your very best dancing in the whole wide world. Now, if you've got something near you, like a teddy bear or a Mickey Mouse or a dolly, anything at all, you can dance with it, but you've got to be careful, all right? Now, I'm going to play the song. When the song is being played, I want you to show me your very, very, very best dances, okay? And we're going to be looking for the best one out there, all right? So, if you are, stand up, let's go, come on! Here we go, up you go. That's good. Clap your hands. Clap those hands, I want to see you clapping. Come on. Clap, 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 clap. Run. Run on the spot, run on the spot. Now, show me your dancing. Go, come on. Come on, show me, show me. Show me your dancing. Wave your hands! Our hearts were ringing. Come on! Can we keep it, our souls are singing? Woo! Yeah! As we danced in the night. Remember! Yeah! Hey, have you seen the movie Trolls? This is from the movie Trolls. Up you get, go, 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 go! Sing if you know the words, come on! Ba-da-da. I gotta see you dancing. Yeah, come on, join in! Woo, woo! Wave your hands in the air. Wave, 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 go, go. Come on, come on. I want to see you dancing. I'll tell you what, I can see more girls dancing than the boys. 1 point to the girls. Come on, boys, don't let us down. Show me your best dancing ever. Come on, go, 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 go. Jump up and down, go, go. Yeah. Live on the mall, and we want to see everyone dancing. Up you get, let's go, let's go, let's go. Madness Monday! Yeah! Come on, come with me. That's it. You can do it. Right, now you gotta wave your hands and jump up and down. Go, go, go! You gotta wave your hands in the air. Wave them like you just don't care. Come on! Jump and wave your hands in the air, go! Wave your hands up in the air. Wave them like you just don't care. Keep going, come on! I'm looking, wow! 1 point to the boys as well, well done, keep going! Let's have a look, she's doing really well. Uh-huh. Come on! Get up, get up, come on! I gotta see you dancing. I gotta see you dancing. Show me your dance moves now. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Let's have a look. How are we getting on? Come on. Woo. Even just clapping your hands. Come on. Yeah. Give yourselves a round of applause. Well, you guys are fantastic. You have done so, so well. Was that good fun? That's just a little warm-up for us as well. It's a bit of a dance routine out there. So, if some of you have just joined us, just logging on, welcome. Good morning. My name is Tidimix, and this is Madness Monday, where we're going to be doing some really random fun things today. Tomorrow we're going to be doing Pancake Day as well, because tomorrow is Pancake Day. Today is Madness Monday, and I would like to introduce you to someone. Oh yes, you are going to like him. His name is called Crush. Can you all say Crush? Everyone say Crush. Crush. After three, ready, try again. One, two, three. Crush. Hey, hey, hey. This is my friend Crush the Turtle. Oh yes, as you can see, he he's not come out yet, sorry. Try again, we've got to call him up. Hey, this time, let's wake him up. Everyone say, wakey, wakey. Ready, one, two, three, wakey, wakey. Ta-da. Oh no, he's still a little bit sleepy. You've got to try again, we've got to wake him up a little bit more, okay? What happened? Did someone say he came up. Ta-da! No, he's not coming up today. You've got to try again, all right? Everyone say, wakey, wakey! Oh, whoa! Here he is! That is brilliant, boys and girls. Oh, you're going to love him. This... No. Get back, thank you. I know you're waving to all the boys and... Don't get so close, that's it. You're waving to all the boys and girls. Okay, boys and girls, can you do me a favour? Wherever you are, I want you to wave at the camera so we can see. That's it. Give us a big wave. Hey, hey, hey! Parents, feel free to write down your child's name. We don't mind. We're having a lot of fun today. Today, right, Crush, is Madness Monday, because it's Monday, it's the start of the week, and it's half term. Ow, ow, ow! Whoa, did you see that? He just bit my nose. Excuse me, you can't do things like that. No, you can't do things like that. I'm so sorry, boys and girls. Now, what are you doing? Stop it, please. Today, me and my friend Crush, excuse me, get back, thank you. You're trying to see everyone. All right, have a look. There we go. Can you see that? Can you see the boys and girls? Yeah, very good. They're at home. They're all watching us, you see. Wherever they are, they're watching us, yeah? They're watching us on, they could be watching us on a phone, or they could be watching us on a computer, or they could be watching us on a, some of them, if they're really clever, will be watching us on a TV screen as well. How cool is that? Crush, what are you doing? Yeah, no, I don't mean, I'm sorry, I don't mean get your phone. Yeah, no, I take the phone, thank you. No, excuse me, I said I don't need your phone. Don't just throw it away on your cheeky monkey. I'm so sorry, boys and girls, he really is a bit cheeky. Now, everywhere we go, me and Crush, we like to do things together, don't we? Actually, tomorrow, Crush, can you help me? Tomorrow, do you know what tomorrow is, boys and girls? Who knows what it is? I know it's Tuesday, but what is tomorrow? Who can tell me? What is it? Begins with a P. It is Pancake Day tomorrow, yeah. Hey, Crush, would you like to help me make some pancakes tomorrow? He would, yeah. Oh, brilliant. And you, whoa. Are you going to be silly, yes or no? No, he said no, he won't be silly, which is good. So, tomorrow we're going to be doing pancakes. Today, I want you to show all the boys and girls how good you are, okay? Now, I want you... Where's he going? Sorry about this, boys and girls. Crush, can you come up, please? Because all the boys and girls... Oh, that's it, you're bringing up your clothes. Have you just had a wash? You've had a wash, that's it, yeah. Crush, this is disgusting, yeah. We don't want to stop you. Don't throw it, please. He's bringing up his stinky sock. I'm so sorry, don't have a stinky sock. Right, Crush, I want you to do me another... Excuse me, what are you doing? Now, Crush! Oh, my goodness, Crush. You can't just wear your underwear. You can't... Oh, my goodness me. He is being so silly today, boys and girls. He really is a cheeky monkey, aren't you? No. You're a turtle. Cheeky turtle. Crush the cheeky turtle. That's your new name. Hey, listen. What I'm going to do, right, a bit later in the week, will you help me do some magic, yeah? Would you like to do some magic, boys and girls? And we'll get my friend Crush the turtle to help us. Is that all right, yeah? Okay, so right now, I'm going to put him back to bed because he needs to go back to bed. And we'll bring him out a bit later. Or if not, we'll bring him out tomorrow to do the pancakes, yeah? Everyone say bye-bye, Crush. Bye-bye. Oh, brilliant stuff. He really is so crazy, isn't he? Really is crazy. Now, I want to do another big favour. I want to play with all of you at home a game called Musical Statues. Okay, so when the music is being played, I need all of you to show me your best dancing. But when the music stops, you got to stand as still as you can, all right? You've got to be really, really still as soon as the music stops, all right? Up you get, let's go. We're looking for the best ones. Remember, when it's being played, you've got to show me your dancing. When it stops, you've got to stand still. Let's go! Come on. Yeah. Clap those hands, bend those knees. Show me your dancing now.
You can never know what it's like.
Oh, yeah.
Your blood like a winter freeze. Just like ice.
Woo! Show me. Come on. Show me mass dancing. Come on. Oh, stand still. Do not move. Stand really, really still. Okay, next time the music stops, I want all of you to stand still, but this time with your hands on your head. Not yet. Next time, all right? Let's go. Come on. Back again. Yeah. Can you tell me what movie this is from? If you can tell me, get your mummies or daddies to put it on the screen, all right? Type it out if you know what movie this is from. Come on. Jump. Come on. Yeah. Jump as high as you can. Go. Oh, stand still. All right, who's got their hands on their head? Very good. And also, did you know what it was? Some of you can see typing. It was from the movie Sing. Do you like that movie? We like this. It's all fun children's programs. Right, try again. This time the music stops, you got to put your hands on your cheeks. All right, on your, not yet. Hands on your cheeks. And when the music stops, go.
I'm still standing after all this time.
Come on. Hands on their cheeks. Very, very good. That is fantastic. Right, this time the music stops, you gotta stand still with your hands on your ears. Next time, go!
Never hope to win.
Come on! Everyone on the wall, that's it, keep going!
Woo!
Jump up and down, go! Hands on your ears. Make sure you got your hands on your ears. Put your hands on your ears and stand on one leg. Whoa! And try again on the other leg. Whoa! Very good. Right, this time when the music stops, sit down on the floor. Come on!
I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Come on.
I'm still standing.
Wherever you are, play guitar. Go. Woo! Yeah, come on. Jump.
I'm still standing.
Woo! You gotta sit down on the floor. Who sat down on the floor first? Say me. Wow, you guys are so good. Was that good fun? We like doing musical statues. We'll do one more song a little bit later. But now I would like to introduce you to someone. This is my friend. His name is called Dippy Duck. Everyone say hi, Dippy Duck. Hi, Dippy Duck. Now, thank you. We are going to be using Dippy. Excuse me. Thank you. We are going to be using Dippy Duck because... Let go! Thank you. Now I'm going to tell you what's happened. Right. Inside Dippy Duck here, I'm going to put him on the side. We have got different cards. Can you see that? All the different cards. Can you see all the different cards? They have got all sorts of different numbers on there. So we need to choose a number from here. I am going to go for a number 10. Can you see that? That's it, black number 10. Right, what we're going to do, we're going to put this inside here, and now we're going to shuffle up the cards. Now, I'm not the best at shuffling, so I do apologise. We're going to shuffle them up. That means mix them up together, okay? all different cards. Can you see that? Can you see me mixing them up a little bit more? Very, very good. And one more time. There we go. Right. We are now going to put, look, there's a three at the front. Hello to another three. We are going to put these cards back onto where Dippy Duck lives. Right. He is going to try and find the number 10 card. Do you remember? It was a black number 10. Dippy Duck is going to try and find them. Okay. Now, to do that, I want you all to say the magic words, which is my name, Tidimix. Not yet. All say Tid. Not yet. Thank you. All say Tidimix. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Tid. Tidimix. Very good. All right, Dippy Duck, I want you to try and find the number 10. Go, go, go. Whoa. What have you got? Whoa. Look, can you see that? That is fantastic. Give yourselves and give Dippy Duck a massive round of applause. That really was good. Now, I've got another question for you. Who here has got a favorite color? I've got three favourite colours. They are known as the primary colours. Did you know that? Primary colours, that is red, yellow and blue. Now, if you look at my name, Tidimix, you will see red, yellow and blue. Those are the primary colours and they're the colours you're going to try and get. Now, inside here, can you see that? These are all balloons, different sort of balloons. These are called modelling balloons. I'm going to take one. Let's try the yellow one. Can you see the yellow one? Now, I'm going to make something really, really special, okay? Watch this. Whoa, they're really hard to blow up. I'm lucky enough, I can do it just about. Okay, now, we're going to hold the yellow balloon. Look, it's not too big. We're going to hold it. Well, did you see that? I didn't tie it up. Sorry. Whoa, did you see that? I'm going to tie up at the top, right? Watch this. I'm going to take this ball, okay? Can you all see that ball? Can you see that ball? I'm going to take this ball. I'm going to push it inside the balloon. Oh yes, watch this, right? We're going to push it inside. To make it stay inside there, wherever you are, I want you all to blow really hard. Ready? 1, 2, 3, big blow. Whoa. And I'm now going to tie this up at the very top yet again. And look, if you look inside, you will see there is a ball inside the balloon. Now, I'm going to turn this balloon into an animal. And this is an animal that goes woof. What animal goes woof? A doggy balloon. It's a bulldog. But also, let's put another ball at the very end. Ready? 1, 2, 3, big blow. Whoa, look at that. Give yourselves a massive, massive, massive round of applause. I tell you what, let's do one more song. Wherever you are, I want you to stand up and show me your crazy dancing, all right? Go, 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 crazy dancing. Crazy dancing. Let's have a look. Everyone, show me your best crazy dancing. Go.
You can't stop in avalanches of
racing. I tell you what, if you've got an adult with you or brother or sister, get them now and dance with them. Go, go, go.
You can try to stop the
dance with someone. Come on.
You know you never will.
Go, go, go.
And you can try.
I'll get Crush as well. Crush, come on. One more time. The boys and girls want to see you. Yeah! Woo! Whoa, look, they're dancing. Yeah. Woo! No, let go. Thank you. No, let go. A massive, massive, massive round of applause. That was good fun. Hey, listen, that is all I've got time for today because I've got to get ready to get the stuff for the pancake show tomorrow where you can see me and my friend Crush as well. We are going to be making some pancakes together. Me and Crush to make... Don't do that, thank you. So we got to go now and we hope to see you tomorrow, all right? Have a fantastic day. Thank you for joining us and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.